guys, it's Madame Raven 6. Welcome to the last Goodbye Florida vlog. There's actually a little bit of California. There's a little bit of California vlog in here too because I didn't think that the airplane flight had enough content. So, yeah, Lester's here just he's there. He's just there. Anyway, yeah, so let me just show you what he and I have been up to these past couple days. Hello, you guys.
Here.
So we're up and we don't really want to be.
I'm fine.
Anyway. So the plan today is we're going to be
going to California.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a while.
Bitch! Because we're taking a dog and two bunnies. And we don't trust TSA not to give us any shit about anything.
It's true. So we're leaving at
11:30-ish. It's now currently 9:49. So I gotta start getting ready pretty soon here. Take a quick shower, and we'll be off.
Yep. I will be recording randomly in the airport when I can, but...
As much as we can, because never know.
Yeah, because TSA might be thinking that I'm recording for terrorists.
Oh my god. This is what it's like in airports. This is what this airport looks like. You should plant the bomb right there. Yeah.
Anyways. Yeah, so we'll show you more in just a bit. Okay, so here we just arrived. We just gotten through TSA and we are just sitting here kind of watching for our dog over there in the plane because we were watching our stuff get loaded and there are the rabbits right there. They were really stressed out during this point. It was just a whole load of bullshit. There. It's been a little stressful. So,
yeah.
Well, we'll survive. Here we are, we're on the plane. Oh my gosh, I look so tired. That's funny. Okay, so first off, these are the first people that I really hung out with when I first came back home from California. I was so happy to see them. They are such dear friends of mine, and I can't put into words how thankful I am to have friends like these two in my life. But I have a funny story to go with these clips. Now, these are the first clips that I had with the selfie stick I bought. I thought that, look at Bree shaking her ass. Whoa! Anyway, I thought that the sound would work with my phone plugged into the selfie stick, but that didn't turn out to be the case. It completely cut out all audio. So here you have all of us dicking around with Bree's baby, Joshua, who is a darling kid. He's such a sweetie. And it's just all in all a really good time. And like I said, I was so thankful to be home. I am so thankful to be home. It's just a I can't put it into words. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. These two are just amazing people. Some of the best friends I have. I love you guys if you're watching. I love you both so much. Here I am again with Joshua and still with the same problem. We haven't noticed that the selfie stick isn't capturing any of the audio just yet. So here I am playing with him and watching him so Bree can go and do something. I don't remember what she was doing. But yeah, he's just a darling kid. I have a great time watching him. I consider him my nephew. He doesn't look too pleased about the fact that his mom is gone, though. He's like, "What the bloody fuck is this? Where the fuck's my mom?"
Joshua, look at
There's
how
Lester
cute
in
you
the
are.
kitchen doing God knows what. He's so happy. You are too cute, kid.
Totally like rattle my own fury.
That's right. That's right. Oh, yes. Yes. Now this is what I call a good time.
Look at that ass crack.
I think this is the best thing that we've done so far.
Dude, yes.
Oh, this is so fast.
This is the best right now. Yes.
Lucky guys for court.
No.
No.
You sit down or you wait till the ride gets.
Yes. This is the best. Get in this, you guys. This is the best. This is living a life. Amber, you need to dab. Yes. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you really enjoyed our shenanigans and our flight. Like I said, this is the last vlog for that's going to be under the Goodbye Florida thing. I think I'm gonna start a new vlog just for California. I haven't come up with a name for it yet, but I'll come up with something. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Are you gonna be drugged? What's drugs?
What is drugs? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Noogie!